Hi guys! Welcome to our channel. This is Glory Celestes and
I'm Sam.
You're Sam and Sam will get
ice, Sam.
Ice cream.
And here's our other little fellow. What you have there, Timmy?
Yeah.
What you have there?
So guys, I'm gonna show you what is in our storage. Our storage, our fridge, and our freezer, and our chip cabinet. So let's start this one, guys. So here we go. So this one, guys, is all the snacky. So in the morning, we usually eat this one. And here is our pancake making. So pancake and pancake. Here we have the red velvet, and whenever you make a cake, so it's just right here, ready to go. From here, guys, is all the pastas. And right here, going down, is our bread spread. So everything from peanut butter to sandwich spread is right here. And here one, guys, is our noodles. So right here is Erwin's snacky, especially when he goes to the gym. So this is, it's really nice. And right here is our white beans with a tomato sauce that is thin and my favorite. So this one is pickles, and we love it as well. So going down, guys, we have here our seasoning, our herbs, and right here is the tomato puree. This is the cooking ingredients, and also you can eat it if you like it. So this one is our soup. Right here, here is a also for cooking, like we have here the anchovies and the tuna and the sausage. So we going down here, we have here our milk, our coconut milk, and drinks for the kids. So this one, you just need to add water in it, it's ready to go. So also here is the cooking ingredients, is as you can see, and we always love spices. So we have here Tabasco, we have here Maggi hot, and sriracha sauce. Here, guys, is also cooking ingredients and the drinks and my Asian stuff. You can see, guys, there are some space are lacking, which means that those are the things that we need to buy. So most especially right here. So when you arrange your storage really good, then you will able to know right away what you need to buy or what you need to list down for your grocery. So from here, let's go to our kitchen, fridge, and all the ingredients that we need, and so on. So let's go, let's do it. So guys, we are now in our kitchen fridge. So guys, our kitchen fridge is what we get directly. So if we need something, so we just gonna get it from here. So this one, guys, is most likely is our drinks and my pag-uong. And these are some drinks and some for our snacky. And yeah, we have this yogurt and the pickles after. And this one is for all for the sandwich and all the fruits. Those are the fruits. And this one, the lower part is our vegetables. So the motif of our fridge is red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo. And that's the color of our fridge. So in this one, guys, our egg is just right here. So you can see, we can order only two. Two mediums, two large, so that's why. So our cooking stuff is right here. And if you're asking where is our ingredients for our cooking, since we're in the kitchen, so we have for baking, we have for cooking, and all the spices is right here, and the extra spices for just a flakes whenever you eat pizza, and also this one. We also have this one, guys, for our, ta-da, the Verlinden spices and ingredients. And guys, I'm gonna show you something where I had my secret. The secret for our breakfast is right here. Most likely, this is my, when I put in my, all the seeds, and this is the snacky for the kids. So, you put this smacks, or in a flakes with the milk on it, These are ready to go. So let's go to our freezer in our garage fridge. So let's go. So now we are here in our garage. So what is in our garage? What is this, Sam?
Small freezer.
Small fridge. So what is in our fridge? This is what we get whenever we don't write away.
We have few bubbles, milk.
Where's the milk? Tell where's the there's the milk. Where's your yogurt?
Yeah.
Where's your bubbles?
Yeah.
Where's your favorite olives?
Olives.
Yeah.
Yeah. And where is daddy's drink?
There's daddy's favorite drink is right here. So we also have here the bapao, or you call it chopao. And we have here the butters, and for also cooking stuff. Actually, I need this one later. And our drinks is right here.
Marking new drink, Jason.
Yep. So guys, now we are heading to where we gonna head. Which one is this one? What one is this one? Where is Sam's favorite la? Where is your favorite ladder? Why? What is in it?
Ice cream.
So,
I
will show you guys what we have here. So here we have the bread, actually, and our other bread is right here. We already get earlier because we have to defrost it. And here is our sliced vegetables that I put, guys, so that it's easy and quick. And this is Steve's and the favorite
ice cream.
And daddy too. And here, guys, is our blueberry, grapes, frozen, kiwi, and here we also have, here is Dutch favorite food. Ta-da! All the mini snacks. All the mini snacks. So we have here the fries and vegetables, because it's already full down there. And my father's-in-law's favorite drink is in the freezer.
Yum.
So what we have here?
What are you looking for, Sam? What
ice
are you looking
cream.
For?
Ice cream? Yes.
Yes.
Oh. Ice cream.
Open it.
Open.
And what we have here? Yeah, what we have here? This one is what we're gonna use. Actually, we have to get this one, Dad.
Yes.
Because it's for tomorrow.
Almost forgot. Easter!
Yes. What we have here is we have beef, chicken, pork, and fish. So this one, guys, is where our meat is. One is for the chicken. And we have here the beef. And we have the bacon, the Larson's favorite. John Larson, my brother-in-law. And of course, what we have here? We have here the easy and quick food to cook vegetables. And this one is for the soup to make. And this one is what we love. Erwin loves the spinach risotto. So that's it for our kitchen storage. So guys, we are right here in our cheat cabinet. Why it's cheat cabinet? Because when we cheat our food, everything is right here. So if you have a sweet tooth, we're gonna show you. If you have a sweet tooth, then you are in the right cabinet. So that's our weekend snack. Weekend snack is right there.
Bye.
Whereas the kids' stuff is right here. And this is the unopened one. And of course, look at that one. Those are for the adults and for the kids.
Smarties, the kids love.
And of course, this one is for tomorrow for the Easter day.
So Easter bread.
Easter bread. Mm. So look at that. So everything is already prepared.
Hey guys, so another thing we would like to show you is our nice cabinet. Actually, my dad made it.
Here's the cabinet. What's inside, daddy?
Surprise! Look, our booze storage.
Yes.
Yeah, it's a handmade cabinet by my dad.
Yeah,
so proud of him. It used to be my grandma's cabinet for years, and after she passed away, we have it now. Yes. So what's in the cabinet? All kinds of red wines, champagne, we have some red port, which is really nice, some white wines, and of course some other nice strong ding drinks.
Strong ding dong drinks.
Yeah, Baileys. This one is actually I'm using often when I'm making desserts.
Tiramisu.
And this one you should try. It's actually a sherry. Try
it's
it.
A recommendation.
It's recommendation for soup. Really nice.
Yeah. Okay. So what else we got?
What else we got? We have some cognac.
And the last standing cognac.
Really one of my dad's favorite drinks.
So I will not bother to drink that one.
This is a typical Greek drink, ouzo. Whenever we go to a Greek restaurant, we always get one free ouzo drink. Nice and cold, really nice.
It's like frozen one, yeah?
Yeah, it's really nice. And we have some, still some Bacardi left.
And the vodka is in the kitchen.
Yes.
Because Glory is using it. Yes, just a small vodka.
Small.
A gift.
And of course we also have some whiskey, but that's in a different storage. Okay.
Guys, that is our storage, fridge and freezer story. So I hope you like this tour and let's see for other vlogs. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell, poke the bell, and smash the bell to be updated with our life journey video. Thank you!